everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Steph, and today is a very exciting day because I'm finally doing a playlist video showing you my Spotify, going through my Spotify, explaining everything, because I've been putting it off and putting it off and putting it off because I knew it'd be time consuming. But here I am today to go through every single one of my extremely specific Spotify playlists. I have a playlist for every single mood, emotion, situation that you can imagine, like down to extreme specifics. And you know I'm a reader. I have playlists about specific books, playlists about tropes. I have like enemies, lovers, friends, lovers, stuff like that. I have so many playlists about like situations in my life and my friend's life that I've made playlists for, and I just want to explain them and play songs from them for you. Didn't realize this, but I actually have 36,000 followers on my Spotify. That is so insane, because that means everyone can see what I'm listening to at all times. Oh, that's so embarrassing. If you want to go follow me on Spotify, my Spotify is at Steph Bohr, same as all my other social media pretty much. Here's my Spotify. I have 35 public playlists. So I'm just going to go through some of my favorites and play songs from them while I sit in the car and jam out with you. How does that sound? That sounds fun to me. The first playlist I'm going to show you, this is one of my favorites. It's a recent one I made. It's called I'm Not Good With Words, But I'm Good At Making Playlists. And this is all songs that are like confessing that you like someone. That's what all these songs are about. Like if you play it with someone, they're gonna be like, are they trying to send hints right now? And like, yes, I am. Waited way too long, yeah, I know you changed. Ooh, you're in my head. Say we're just friends, but I swear when nobody's around, out of body. That's just how I feel when I'm around you, shawty. Have you ever looked at someone and said I could spend my whole life with you? When everything's made to be broken, I just want you to know who I am. Next, I have Windows Down, which is such a good playlist to play when you're in the car. It's like good vibe music. All my friends listen to this playlist too, because it's like the songs we play when we're together. So that playlist is like so random, but it's just songs that are upbeat and that you can sing. There's like Disney music on here, there's like radio music, there's throwback music, current music that just everyone knows. Nothing sad is gonna come on, you know? Then we have Gimme the Aux, I'm Cool. And this playlist I use when I'm like hanging out with people, but like I want them to think I'm so mysterious and so cool, and I listen to the coolest music. I do listen to this playlist actually, like this is one of my most used playlists as well. I also listen to this one when I'm alone in my car and I have my windows down, and like every time I get to a red light, I want people to think I have good music taste. That's when this playlist really comes in clutch. To every argument I let slide. So that's like that playlist, you know, those all kind of have the same similar essence. Then we have Sad But Not I Wanna Die Level Sad, which goes hand in hand with I Wanna Die Level Sad. So these are two companion playlists. Sad But Not I Wanna Die Level Sad is more music with sad lyrics. You can still listen to it and not wanna cry, but like it's sad enough to where it's like you're in a mood, you know? The I Wanna Die Level Sad playlist, which is I think my most popular playlist, which is songs that will literally make you wanna cry. No, you will cry. It's sad, slow, lyrics are painful. So let's play some from this playlist. Ooh, I hate all the men most of you summon now. Come on, skin and love just last the year.
What do you do with a broken heart? He's not good enough for you. What if I'm someone you won't talk about? I get the feeling that you'll never need me again.
I need to stop playing that playlist before I literally start crying for this video. So that's the I Wanna Die level sad. So yeah, if you like songs that sad and that painful, listen to that one. It's perfect for like when you're sitting on the floor in the shower or you're driving around and it's raining and you wanna cry. Then I have It Feels So Scary Getting Old, because I have a literal fear of growing up and like getting old. And I didn't realize how many songs were about that until I made this playlist. So yeah, let's listen to some.
Crazy getting old when you only got 100 years to live. I just realized everything I have is someday gonna be gone. So here I am in my new apartment in a big city. They just dropped me off.
This was my senior song when I was in high school.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe. Tell me, do you still remember feeling young?
So if you want to go into an existential crisis, listen to that playlist. Then I have It's Summer, Should We Fall in Love? And I love this playlist so, so much. It's all just summer upbeat songs, a lot of them about being in love, but like kind of have like that beach vibe. Okay, then we have Don't Show This to My Therapist, and it says POV, You Are Mentally Ill. These are all songs about exactly what it says. So yeah, we have some ones that really hit home in this playlist.
They say you're a little much for me. You're a liability. All of my cages were mental, so I got wasted like all my potential. And my words shoot to kill when I'm mad. I have a lot. Just make me feel special and make me feel loved. Make me feel something. Lately life's made me numb. Am I broken? Am I flawed? Do I deserve a shred of words? Or am I just another fake, fucked up, lost cause? I wish that I was good enough.
Okay, then I have Life's a Movie, which I made this originally because I did a TikTok thread picking a bunch of songs. If your life was gonna become like a teen coming of age movie, what songs would you choose? And that's what inspired this playlist.
Take all of your savings out, cause if we don't leave this town, we might never make it out. Sometimes good things fall apart.
Then we have Hopeless Romantics, This One's For You. Yeah, so this playlist is all songs about falling in love, wanting to be in love, super lovey-dovey songs that I can't relate to because I've never been in a relationship ever in my life, but I still listen to them. But like, I can't relate to them, so they have their own playlist. Let's play some Hopeless Romance songs.
I'm speechless, staring at you, standing there in that dress. How can you miss someone you've never met? Cause I need you now, but I don't know you yet.
Ed Sheeran makes good music. Don't block me.
I'm in love now. Kiss me like you wanna be loved.
So So yeah, that's like a very long playlist, obviously, because like every song ever made is pretty much about being in love. That's that. I have a playlist just called This Is My Favorite Song, and then it's literally all of my favorite songs because I'm so indecisive and I love music so much that I can't pick a favorite song, similarly how I can't pick a favorite book. I just can't do it. Like, it hurts my heart to pick one. So I literally have a whole playlist of my favorite songs, and there's like 30 on there. I'm not gonna play any because they're all in other playlists too, but if you want to look at what my favorite songs of all time are, I literally have a playlist called This Is My Favorite Song. Then I have my bookish playlist, which I'm gonna go through. So I have my enemies to lovers playlist, which is like my prized possession. This is my baby. If you listen to this playlist in order, it tells an enemies to lovers story, and I worked on this very hard. It goes from songs all about hating someone, to hating the way that you like someone, to secretly hooking up with someone that you don't like, to realizing that you're catching feelings, and then both of you guys realizing that you actually like each other, but it's so complicated. Literally this whole playlist you listen to in order is enemies to lovers, and it ends with like a nice little love song, but it starts off with the song Baby Blue, which is like, I literally hate you. So if you like enemies to lovers and you have 3 hours to spare, listen to this playlist in order and you can listen to the story that I created in my head. Similar but different, I have a friends to lovers playlist. This one you don't need to listen to in order. It's all just songs about friends that want to be lovers or friends to lovers. I love that trope, so I'm gonna play some songs from this playlist. Say my name and everything just stops. I don't want you like a best friend.
Never felt like this before. Are we friends or are we more?
One night he wakes, strange look on his face, pauses, then says, you're my best friend, and you knew what it was. He is in love. You can hear it in the silence.
I'll catch you through.
So that's all songs about being friends to lovers. Oh, this one I made recently, it's called Can I Have This Dance, and it's all songs you can slow dance to. My goal in life is to play this playlist and actually dance to it. Then I have a playlist that I actually made with you guys on my Instagram story. Sorry, my camera's falling. I asked you guys to like submit songs that you thought would fit in this playlist, and it's called Tunnel Songs, and it's songs that you would play like driving through one of those tunnels with all the lights. If you've seen The Perks of Being a Wallflower, you know the scene I'm talking about. She literally is standing through the sunroof and she's going through the tunnel, and then Heroes is playing, and I was like, okay, if I was in her situation, what song would I play going through one of those tunnels? And I was like, I want to hear what everyone's tunnel song would be, because you only get one song when you're in that tunnel. It's not long enough to play multiple. I compiled all of the songs that you guys submitted, and it's actually so good. Listen. To that playlist. I don't know when you would specifically need that, but like that playlist is just so good. This music raised me. The picture is me and my brother when we were like 4 years old. This is all 2000s radio music. Music that I listened to on the way to school, in the car, on the school bus, on the way to gymnastics. Like literally just the radio music from when I was a kid. And it has so many bangers. I'll play some.
Now that she's back in the atmosphere, the droughts of Jupiter in her head. It's been a really, really messed up week. 7 days of torture, 7 days of bitter, and my girlfriend went and cheated on me. Oh, it's what you do to me. Hope it gives you hell.
one of my various throwback playlists. I have a playlist called Moms in the Car, which is just like clean music with no cursing in it. Because I feel like whenever there's like a family function and they're like, Steffi, play music, I'm always like, oh, all my playlists have at least a few songs that are explicit. So like this is just an all clean playlist, which comes in handy a lot. Then I have It's 2 a.m. Let's Drive. This is like chill that everyone would enjoy listening to in the car at night. Something that me and my friends like to do is like literally drive around into the city at nighttime. And this is the playlist I'll usually play when we're doing that. I'm not gonna play any from that, but you get it. Then I have Frolicking Through a Flower Field in a Pretty Dress. If you were running through a flower field, like it's self-explanatory. But you've been wrong. That it had a treasuring song she got cause of one. I made this playlist for someone very specifically who's going through a breakup or going through this situation where they only realized how much they like someone when it was too late, and then it's all songs that fit that kind of trope. What is it called? Real life situation. If you relate to that situation, maybe this playlist you would enjoy. Then I have POV, We're Getting Married. I'll play some songs from this. These are songs that I want to play at my wedding if I ever get married, so. This song was supposed to be in my wedding if I were to meet the person I was gonna marry when I was 18, but I am now 19 years old, didn't meet the person I was gonna marry, so can't use this song. I have loved you since we were 18. It's gonna hurt my heart to take that song off the playlist. I came to life when I first kissed you. Best me has his arms around you. Lover. Don't judge me, but I do have a country playlist. I'm not the biggest country fan, but I do like pop country. When you're like on a road trip, country music, it hits, it does. So I have a few. Girl, I'm gonna make you miss me, make you wish that you were sleeping in my shirt. Lie about my jacket and tell everyone it's yours. When your phone rings after midnight and you're thinking maybe it's me, I'm gonna make you miss me. Next, I have My Dad Gave Me His Music Taste, and I love this playlist so much. It is so nostalgic because my dad used to make pancakes every Saturday morning in our kitchen, and he would play this music, and it's like what would wake me up, and it's obviously like music he liked throughout his life, so it's like 80s, 90s music. So yeah, these are like a bunch of my dad's favorite songs, but like they're classics, like you would all know them. Thursday, I don't care about you, it's Friday, I'm in love.
Me, you don't know why. Interest is practicing politics as a businessman slowly gets stoned. I got my first real six string.
Okay, next playlist is actual throwbacks, but this is an R&B throwback playlist. Set, she get it.
Nobody wanna see us together, but it don't matter, no.
So then I have obviously a Taylor Swift playlist, but then I'm gonna go further into that because if you know me, I'm a Swiftie, duh. I have Taylor Swift, but I'm crying, and this is all Taylor Swift's saddest songs. Sit on the floor when you're
something you missed.
that playlist is pretty much just all the sad Taylor Swift songs. There's so many of them. I also have Taylor Swift But I'm Screaming, and this is Taylor Swift that's upbeat with insane bridges. Obviously, we're gonna play some of these right now. Yeah, that is my upbeat Taylor Swift playlist. Obviously, I have a One Direction playlist too of every song they've ever made. The bios are like, One Direction made good music, you just hate everything teen girls enjoy. I have a Harry Styles playlist. Obviously, he's like my favorite human ever.
Hi, so my camera died while I was filming, so I'm inside now. Just charged the battery and I'm here to do the outro. So I guess that's all you're gonna get to see today. This was more of a general playlist video of every single playlist I have. If you guys would like to see like what my current playlist I'm listening to, my current favorite songs, when I make new playlists, like a part two to this video, just let me know. Leave in the comments as always. I love reading my comments. If you enjoy this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. You guys are all the best ever. If you want to follow me on my other social medias, they're all linked down below as always, as well as my Spotify. But yeah, thank you so much for watching today's playlist video, and I'll see you in my next video very, very soon. Bye.